are welcome on this filthy, maybe will be licking their lips. Miles Harrison with you in the commentary box, and next to me, Stuart Barnes.
Well, you know what, Miles, I think a lot of forwards will be saying, filthy and rotten, this is, in fact, the perfect day for rugby. I'm not sure if the wingers will agree, though.
He feeds the ball. Trinder. Surely he can go all the way. It's a quite brilliant try. What a run to get there as well. They never had a chance to lay a hand on him.
The opposition cannot believe what has just happened to them. One man has just ripped through the heart of their defence for a spectacular solo score.
High into the air. Gets that pass away. That could be a vital turnover. That's fallen his way. Little flick. And they're really going upfield now. Clear. Just listen to the reaction of the crowd. They know that they've seen something special there. What a run.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed there.
He takes it on. That's a good hit. Trinder just moves it on. May. It's a try for Johnny May.
Suddenly and score. He's doing what we all knew he would do. Another successful kick as his team pull away.
It just opens up. It's his trademark, and there's no getting in there. And while fighting up, please, he beat the men first, and then he had the pace to get away. He runs up to take the kick.
How many defenders did he leave in his trail? One, two, three. I lost count. It was a brilliant try.
And he takes control of the situation early on. Well, he's wrapped him up there, all right. Advantage Gloucester. Checks around. Ascot tackles. His. He's seen the space and he's using it. Makes the move. I think he's going to have the pace to get there. Surely he can go all the way. There's no catching him now. It's a catcher. It's a brilliant try. It really is.
The defence simply ran out of numbers. Couple of wide passes, and he's in at the corner. Well, in pretty average condition.
Looks left and right. He's running free here. He's away. Has he got the distance?
Well, if there's one man on the pitch who can go from halfway, it's this guy. He has got tremendous pace.
Nicely done, and the conversion is successful. Here go Gloucester. Oh, he's so... hardly takes a step. Lovely pass. And that's the final whistle.